These white boards that you see me use in my illusion painting videos, they're gesso boards from Ampersand. I use them because I like the smooth surface and they're ready to use. Normally I just peel the wrapper off and start painting on them, but since they don't make them this small, I cut them down with a regular handsaw. Once I have them cut down to size, I sand the edges to smooth out any rough spots. That looks pretty good.